Yes, definitely. I think you know, the players and management, they really worked hard to achieve this, and especially the players. You know, we take our hats off to them. They really got stuck into it, and they were motivated, and you could see, you know, there was a lot of passion on the field, and the boys just wanted to make the country proud. That's it.
Now, obviously, it's a short turnaround before the next game against Georgia, but I imagine the massively positive things that came out of it would sort of negate the fact that it's a short turnaround.
Yeah, you know, the thing is going to be how do we keep the players together, and how do we recover? So that's going to be our challenge for the next couple of days, to have the bodies fresh for the next game. So, but like you mentioned, luckily the positivity that came out of the game, that will help a lot, because you know, when you do well, injuries doesn't seem to hamper the squad.
One of the major things last night, the fact that Namibia managed to hold New Zealand, I mean, if you consider the half-time score was 34 and they scored less points in the second half, was obviously, it's quite obvious for everyone, was the conditioning. From your side, it's got to be extremely heartening to see that your plans, the systems, the introduction of the High Performance Centre, the introduction of the full-time HPC coach, all of those things paid off.
Yes, definitely. If you take all the hard work that went into it, if you take the systems that was put into place, and if you take the personnel, you know, especially with regard to conditioning, strength and conditioning, it was very pleasing to see that the players, you know, after 80 minutes we were still in it, and obviously we'll just build on that, and hopefully the strength and conditioning with the recovery will help us now for the specific short turnaround.